And now mocking the Undertaker.
Oh! It may be CM Punk with a roundhouse kick. Back and forth we go, live on Raw.
What a matchup between CM Punk and Kane here.
It's WrestleMania season, all right. And now Punk saying Kane is going to go to sleep.
And we are way in overtime here on Monday Night Raw.
Punk scared half to death. Whoa. The distraction. And they caused it.
Look out.
Choke slam. Kane picks up the victory.
Oh, what a victory. That was sweet. And as Paul Bear would say,
Kane.
That was sweet like sweet home Alabama.
Kane with an emotional, a stand-up victory tonight for his family, paying homage to his stepbrother, The Undertaker, paying homage to his father, Paul Bearer.
Well, Kane has done Paul Bearer and The Undertaker proud, and here is a final tribute.
A fitting tribute to the legendary Paul Bearer.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, no, 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 with the urn. Off with the urn to the back of Kane's head. Does this man have no shame? And here comes the Phenom. Like the coward that he is, runs away from The Undertaker. What is Punk thinking? Is he nuts? He's taking the urn.
What's wrong with him? That is not his property.
Sickingly mocking The Undertaker.
That is the ultimate act of disrespect.